You know, competition has been at the root of all conflict and discord we've seen in WWE over the past few weeks. And tonight, it all comes to a head.
Tonight, this...
Time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Direct hit right to his face.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Spin kick to the midsection.
He's starting to feel it here.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
He goes for the cover. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
It's way too early.
This is going to be big, one way or another. Oh, I think this man means business.
The weekly rankings are up, guys, and this superstar has to feel pretty darn good about them.
Drop down. Now leapfrog.
A favorable ranking for sure for this superstar, as Byron was saying, but that shouldn't come as a surprise to anyone. It's been one great performance after another as of late, if you ask me.
Yeah, it really has, Cole. And like Byron was saying, when you rank that high, you have to feel good about yourself. Now, let's see if that equates to another victory here tonight.
Normally, we hear plenty of debate surrounding the weekly power rankings, but this week, it seems both fans and superstars alike agree with how everything shook out.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Whoa!
No! Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Look at this.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match.
He's going for the pin.
Yeah, not too much debate over the rankings this week, though. I will say that some people from the superstar...
The pinfall and the victory.
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
From the opening bell, this match was one for the ages. I'm almost speechless. Almost.
Here is your winner, Gorgeous G.
Big win here to start the show.
If that's the type of action we're gonna get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Well, okay.
Definitely a fan favorite.
Okay.
What could this be about?
And the wait is finally over.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Not making any friends, but not really. Definitely a fan favorite.
Not feeling the love for that superstar.
Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous.
Inflicting some serious pain here. That back's got to be aching now. Oh, I think this man needs business. Inflicting some serious pain here.
He's starting to stagger a bit.
And there it is. The referee is waving this one off.
Oh, man. Before it could even start, too.
He delivers a hard cut. What could this be about?
Her eyes tell me that she is ready to roll.
Here we go. Let's find out.
definitely a fan favorite.
Definitely looks laser focused right here.
Now let's listen in and see what she's doing here. Well, it takes discipline to win.
Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous. Better not take anything for granted in this business. That's all I'm gonna say. Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
Bad blood is a boiling.
Introducing the challenger from Amsterdam.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Think of a better way to kick off this night. I don't know. Part of me hoped Saxton would have got lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better. But no such luck.
And introducing the challenger from Russia, Lady Destroyer.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
Superstars coming to this matchup with a lot to prove. Enziguri. She's out of it, guys.
Yeah, she's leaving herself wide open here.
Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole. Things are about to get turned upside down.
I think you are correct.
Knee stomp!
That'll ruin your leg.
She's in control now following that slam. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Not looking good for the champ here. She's not going to let her title slip away that easily, though.
But it's still early here, guys. Oh, it's going to take a whole heck of a lot more than this to keep her down.
She's in a bad way here, Byron.
Don't count her out yet, Michael.
The kick gets her. She lands the strike.
He's starting to get on a roll. Perfectly executed.
What athleticism. Oh my, what a slam.
On the flip side of what Byron was saying earlier, we've seen superstars relax a bit after being slotted high in the rankings. And that, of course, is the last thing you want to do in a situation like this.
Well, I don't think we have to worry about that with this superstar, Cole. Some competitors are known for believing their own hype, but that's definitely not the case here.
Look at her go! Guys, some are saying this superstar has begun showing a bit of arrogance since the latest weekly rankings were released. But the way I see it, that's just confidence. She is on Ouch. Fire!
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one. Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
The champ's in a real bad place right now.
There may be no coming back from that one.
She's not looking good here, guys.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
Looking for an opening for that finisher, it seems, and that's a smart move. Just hit the finisher.
We have the final elimination, and that's all she wrote.
And here's another look at why the Fatal 4-Way is one of the most unpredictable and entertaining matches in WWE.
Wow. I haven't seen a match like that in a long time. I might go home and watch a replay. It was that good.
And that's a win to start off the night.
I'll tell you, I don't think the average viewer at home truly understands exactly how much endurance goes into winning a match of this nature.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.